Bridget has been guarding my mail, y'all. I have been wanting to open this since I got home. So we are about to break into the box. Gonna have some fun. Hey, Artie. Hey, Terry. It's box time. What do y'all think of my skin, y'all? That looks like a pretty big difference from Tuesday night to me. I'm just saying. I'm pretty happy with that. Hey, Miss Linda. Hey, Terry. Okay, guys. I'm going to do another drawing. Sprinkle the love on your newsfeed. Comment that you did it. The S word's significant. I'm gonna do a drawing this time for a mauve pink matte liquid lipstick. So once you hit the button, say that you shared. I said the word, yeah I did. Let's go for 10 shares. If we get 10 shares, I will give away the mauve pink matte liquid lipstick that I'm obsessed with. It's probably one of the ones that I wear the most. All right, Bridget is going to quit guarding the box now. Okay. All right. Richard, that's a tie beanie. I won't call it a baby. It's a giant beanie thing that my mother got me for Christmas to be my mascot for my makeup. Thank you, Artie. All right, y'all. I'm cutting this open. I did not open it without y'all. I wanted to. Not gonna lie. Got some stuff in here that I'm really excited to use. Hey, Summer. Hey, Daniel. Hey, Danny. Okay. Well, y'all can tell I haven't opened it. I can't get it open. Okay, cutting into it. Here we go. Alright, y'all. Let's see what we got in here. Ooh, a box full of goodies. Hey, box full of goodies. Okay. So, I have my rewards for last month in here. Pretty excited about those. They sent me two phone rings and a really cute keychain to hang for my purse and my keys. Very cool. I've heard good things about this. If y'all like to sleep with like a lavender aroma, this is a pillow mist. I thought that was really neat. Everybody needs to relax before bed, right? I'm gonna try that out tonight. Okay, I've been excited about this, y'all. My leader's picture is literally all over the internet for our skincare. Like, people are randomly finding her on Pinterest and posting in our chat. She's everywhere. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. I feel like she's famous. I already felt like she's famous. She's pretty cool. But she's been using our Age Reverses skin line that I'm really excited to try. So I did order the Age Reverses Cleanser Gel, which I'm super excited to try. And let's see, the Rich Moisturizer, which I'm a little dry right now. I could definitely use some moisture. Y'all say hey when you're jumping on. I am going to, if we get to 10 shares, I'm gonna do a drawing for a mauve pink liquid lipstick. When you do that, comment that you did. Otherwise, I probably won't know because sometimes if your feed is private, it will not tell me who did the share. So that will help me out. Let's see. And here is the Age Reverses Serum. I ordered the whole line, y'all. I'm pretty excited. ready to use that tonight. I'll let y'all know how it goes. And then we have the Age Reversist Eye Cream. Hey, Angela. Hey, Emily. Hey, Lisa. Hey, Kinsley. Thank y'all for jumping on. Let's see here. We have a hand and foot peeling salt that I'm pretty excited to use. It's a really big tub of it. Really cool. Let's smell it. Oh, shut, y'all. I'm not good at opening stuff. We already found this out. Hold on. Hey, Jennifer. Hey, Kelly. Hey, Kayla. Hey, Lindsay. Oh, that smells good, y'all. What is in this? Sunflower seed oil, sweet almond oil, jojoba seed. That smells like heaven. I'm really excited. So that is the foot and hand peeling salt. Hey, Emily. Hey, Sam. I got your text message. I'm on here. I'll take you back. Hey, Lindsay. All right, y'all. I have our CC cream, and I wanted to give the BB cream a try. A lot of people swear by the CC, but with my skin clearing up, I may not need as much color correction as I did when I bought the CC. I'm pretty excited about the results from that Derma Needle the other night. Definitely worth it. And check out, y'all, my hair. I'm using our Garlic and Capixel shampoo. I haven't straightened it or anything, so of course it's kind of messy, but look at how shiny it is. And I'm not losing nearly as much hair in my brush right now. I'm like blown away by that. Like, I'm surprised when I finish brushing my hair that I'm not bald every time. It's crazy. And I'd show you my brush, but it's kind of gross. So just trust me, my hair's not falling out now. It's pretty great. Okay. What else did I order? Okay, since I'm having good luck with the Garlic and Capixel shampoo, I did want to try the other line that we have, one of the other lines that we have, just so I could speak to it when customers had questions about it. We do have a keratin shampoo. It's got 18 amino acids. Gonna be pretty excited to try that. But I am loving the Garlic and Capixel shampoo. I don't know if I'll be tempted to move away from it, but I do want to try this. And the keratin spray, that's like your conditioner, and the serum. I'm guessing that you probably use the serum before the shower. Kelly, thank you. I'm pretty excited about the difference. That's a big difference from Tuesday night, y'all. If you go back to my live on Tuesday night, check out my skin from that live and tell me that this does not look better. This is crazy. Maya knows. Maya, I tagged you in that video, didn't I? How you doing, girl? Okay. Let's see what else I ordered. I ordered one of our eyelash curlers. Pretty excited about that. Y'all that are just joining, if you do a share and comment that you shared so that I can see, I will put you in a drawing for one of our really pretty 01 mauve liquid lipsticks. Thank you, Maya. I'm loving it too, girl. It feels so good. That trash can was an accident. You're like, I love it. You look like a trash can. That's okay. Okay, what else did I get, y'all? I get a little bit order happy. Kelly, yeah, I think the difference is crazy. Like, my skin hasn't been this clear in a hot minute. Okay, I got a black gel dip liner. Heard good things about these. I ordered the ink liner and a couple of the pencil liners first, and I really like those, so I did want to try the dip liner. And I ordered a pressed powder. I was completely guessing on the color for this because most people use our translucent or our terracotta powders, but I wanted to give it a try. That looks fairly close. I feel like I did good. I don't recommend guessing, y'all. If you need a color match, message me because a lot of the colors look a little bit different on the website. But that's really nice. That's super, super nice. Okay. I got a ton of stuff, y'all. I ain't sorry about it either. The prices are so good. I can buy all this stuff and not feel bad about it later. Let's see. This is another one of the blushes. I really like the blushes. I wanted to try more of like a darker, more burgundy color out sometime. And I love our brow pencil and our brow gel, so I did also order the pomade. Hey, Denise. I'm going to give that a shot, too. Not that great with the dip brows, but, you know, I can practice. Maybe get there. We'll see. And a mono eyeshadow. I want to know how the gel liner is. Kelly, I've seen Christina use it, and that's what made me want to give it a try because it looks so pretty on her. That is pretty. And they're so big. This one is called... Ooh, what's the name of it? Mystery eyeshadow. Water Lily. Found it. This one's called Water Lily. Maya, your brows are always beautiful. So if you say the dip brow is the way to go, I'm going to need you to teach me how to use it, okay? And then I got the brow mascara. This one is a clear. I do have the browns in this as well, and I really like those. I have to show you to do lashes. Yes, I need you to come teach me lashes and a dip brow. I can do the pencil brow, but dip brow escapes me. Oh, I had somebody asking about this, and I told them I didn't know how it was. Jessica, if you're on here, I forgot I ordered this, but we'll give it a shot because I know you're asking about the serum foundation. So I've been using our VFX foundation and the CC cream, and I love both of those. We have six, I want to say, different kinds of foundation. So I've tried two of them, and I have two more in this box to give a shot. Actually, I lied. I've tried three of them. We have a pat of cream that's kind of like the previous company that I was working with. Hey, Crystal. Oh, is that one of the eyeshadows they're discontinuing? Kelly, I hope not. That's a really pretty color. I really, really hope they don't. Let's see what this serum foundation's like, y'all. Let's see. Ooh. I should probably do this. Well, I got the right color, so that's good. I can definitely match you guys if you message me. And this does have a really like dewy, pretty finish to it. Y'all see that? So if you have dry skin, you like something that's more moisturizing, gives you more of the dewy glow, this is gonna be what you want. I feel like I'm gonna like that. Okay. Especially for winter. In the summer, I'll probably definitely need the VFX or the Stay Matte, but I do like that I can get the dewy look in the winter. Okay. 3-in-1 face palette. Let's see here. Oh, yes. This is another one of my favorite things. This I do not want to run out of. I may do it as a drawing one day. Y'all stay tuned. This is something that I use every day. $18.90. I can use blush, highlighter, and bronzer, and you can also use them as eyeshadows, which really turns out very pretty. Hey, Trish. Okay. Let's see here. What else did I order? Hey, Holly. Y'all say hey when you're jumping on. I am doing, if we get to 10 shares, I am going to do a drawing for the 01 Mauve liquid lipstick. And, yeah, so you'll love that. Check out these. These are pretty. Like a pinky palette. I really want to do the black, silver, and white palette. But those are cute. This one is called the Vintage Season. Hey, Tiffany. Oh, yes, 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 yes. This is so pretty. So pretty. Pink Glow. Holly, you're gonna love it. I can't wait to get it to you. This is 01 Pink Glow. I feel like I used this on a live the other day. I might have ordered a duplicate. We might do a giveaway. Y'all, I'm ordering all kinds of cool stuff for giveaways, so stay tuned. If you share the video, you get entered for the giveaways. I'm trying to put myself out there. All right, let's see what we got here. Okay, I've tried two of our mascaras. I've tried the Star Look and the 3D, and both of them have blown me away. Like, I've posted on my feed and in my story some of my lashes. So I wanted to try the rest of them because people literally rave about all of these mascaras, and they're so reasonable. I ordered the Extreme Curl. There are two girls on my team that are absolutely obsessing over the Extreme Curl, so I'm excited to try that. Let's see. And then I also ordered a Zen mascara. This is the, they're all super affordable, but this is the lowest price one, and people love it too. It has more of like a plastic stiffer brush that you can use to separate. And it gives really good length too, so very cool. And I also ordered a number 2. Y'all, the colors. I'm gonna have to get used to where I'm finding the colors. We're just gonna call this one number 2, because it's 02. Like a pretty peachy color. Really, really like that. Hey, Mom. Hey, Wanda. Okay. All kinds of new goodies, y'all. Okay. When I said I was obsessed with the eyebrow liners, I'm not kidding. They're great. Like, they go on kind of like a pomade. Really cool. I ordered a lighter color because I do one-on-ones and stuff. And I wanted to have shades that will match everybody on hand. So I ordered number 1 and number 2 for like a blonde and a lighter brown. Those are really cool. Okay. I probably ordered some duplicates, but I'm fine with that. Fine with that. We can do giveaways. Alright, I'm really excited to try this. A girl on my team has been posting her results with this eyebrow and lash growth serum. This is only like $25.90. Holly says, inform me of the eyebrow liners. Girl, they are so good. I'll use one. I may do it like a quick makeup look after this, and I'll use those. The first time I used it, I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't that impressed with it. And then the second time, I got used to it because it's a pencil, but it does come off more like a gel, like a gel pomade kind of thing. But your brows stay in place like all day and they look really, really pretty. Love it. But this is gonna help grow lashes and brows if you have any places that you need to fill in. $25.90, and I know some companies sell one that's like $80, so definitely, definitely excited about this one. Let's see, and I ordered a little brush for the that'll work for the dip brow or the dip eyeliner pen bucket. I don't know what you call that. Not a professional, clearly, y'all. Hey, Jessica. Hey, Mindy. Yes, use the serum foundation if you do a quick look. Okay, I will do that, Kayla. We'll give it a shot. All right, I ordered an extra last eye pencil, and if you can see, this is in a really pretty green. I like that a lot. And also, I got a navy blue one. I feel like that's going to be pretty, too. Okay. And I ordered another mask, or mask of Zen. I'm used to talking about skincare. Okay. Zen mascara. That's a duplicate, so this will go to a giveaway too, y'all. I'm going to do so many giveaways because I can afford to do them with this company. Isn't that exciting? Y'all are going to get free stuff. And here is a purple eyeliner pencil. Really like that too. Okay. We have made it to the bottom of the box. Thank y'all for sticking with me. All right. If we want to do a quick makeup look and try that serum foundation, give me just a second. Whew. Okay. Let's see here. I don't know if this is gonna... Oh, I'm too short. Let me put y'all on my other mirror here. Give me just a second. There we go. Is that better? I feel like that's better. Okay, so we need to prime. Primer. Y'all, I'm moving back into the office where Matt finished the floor for me, so y'all just bear with me while I try to get my bearings and find everything. Hey, Lisa. Hey, Chris. All right. If y'all share, comment that you shared, you'll be entered into the giveaway if we get to 10. All right. I'm using our VFX Pro Camera Ready Primer. Super amazing and makes your face feel very soft. Super soft. It's already feeling pretty soft from that derma needle, but I do need a little bit of a primer. Thank you, Holly. Holly, since you ordered the mauve color, if you want something different from the stuff that I ordered for giveaways, I'll hook you up with that too, girl. Thank you, Mindy. Hey, Nicole. All right. Okay, we are primed. If y'all see, let's see, I'll show you this one too. This is the strobe primer. If you like more of a sheen in your look, this is gonna be a good primer for you. But I really like this one because it gives my skin such a smooth feel to it. Do I get bonus points for sharing with 8,400 clients on my page? Girl, yeah. Yeah, if you share it to your page, I'll give you 2 entries since you're sharing it to both of them. How are you, Nicole? Okay. All right, I have not tried the serum foundation, y'all. Y'all are gonna see my reaction to it live because I'm pretty excited to give this one a shot, and I know I had some people asking about it. I can't tell you an opinion if I haven't used it. I can tell you somebody else's, like, hey, we've got somebody on the team that loves it, but I'm not going to tell you I love it until I try it. Be prepared to blow up, okay? Okay. Okay, we are going to go in. I'm not even sure how to use this serum, y'all. I guess I'm going to drip it on my head. This shows you how much experience I have with this. Not so much. Huh? I don't even know what kind of, I guess a sponge. I don't know, I might use my brush. I'm pretty comfortable with a brush. That's giving me more coverage than I thought it would, honestly. It's got a nice moisturizing feel to it. Let's see what kind of coverage it says it has on the bottle. Luminous serum. It doesn't say, I bet it says in our magazine. Hey, Christina. Okay. Definitely has moisture to it, like, I feel like I put on more of a moisturizer than I did a foundation, but it's still covering really well, so. Ladies with dry skin, I'm going to give this a thumbs up. I'm going to give it a thumbs up. Holly's getting it in for me. Bring in the people. Hey, y'all. Thanks for the shares, y'all. We're giving the Luminous Serum a try. Excuse it on my lip. I should have put some lip gloss on first. Hey, Lena. Oh. That's going to look funny because I didn't put my foundation on after I did that. Thank you, Nicole. R, do you like this one? I think I like it too. I'll say thumbs up. It is a little bit hard to get the thing out of the bottle, though. I'm going to have to put some on my brush for my neck. There we go. I really like the color of this one. I feel like this is a closer match than my VFX is, but I always use powder and bronzer and stuff, so. Okay. Those of y'all that have watched me use the VFX, what do you think of this one? What do you think of this one? I like it. I feel like the coverage is not quite as heavy, so if you need a heavy coverage, you're probably going to need a concealer or something, but I would say it's definitely heavier than the tinted moisturizers, but not a super heavy coverage. I would say you could probably build it though if you like a heavier coverage. I'm going to take the liquid concealer and go in and get some life to my eyes. I love this stuff, y'all. And I think it's like $10. That's crazy for a good concealer. I had a friend over that uses Shape Tape the other night, and she said she liked this just as good. The concealer. You want me to add that? Miss Linda, is this the makeup brush you were talking about? Or this? This just comes in this tube. This makeup brush was a whole dollar. Not even gonna lie, I'm really proud of that deal. I love that brush too. You can find it on shopmissa.com. I actually like that better than my really expensive foundation brush that was like $30. Sometimes price is not the mark of quality, y'all. The music just decided to stop on me. Okay. Concealer give me a little bit of light to my eyes. So that's nice. Needed it. I'm a little tired. Okay. Do we want to try my new powder or keep going with the terracotta? I'm crazy about that terracotta powder, y'all. I'm not even gonna lie about it. That's an addiction. This is favorite. So this is the terracotta, and then this is like the regular. This one has more of a sheen to it. Since we're doing the luminous foundation, I might stick with the terracotta just to keep with the theme of the dewy look. Is my internet skipping? I don't know what's going on right now. Okay. Here's the terracotta powder. Yeah, it has. Internet has definitely been quirky. I need him to fix it. I kind of use mine a lot. Quirky internet is not good for Facebook Live videos. How many shares are we at, y'all? I want to give something away. I want to give something away. Because I love y'all, because you hang with me. jacket. I feel pretty good about that one. Luminous Serum gets a thumbs up. I have not found anything that I'm not crazy about yet, y'all. There's like one eyeliner pencil that's more like a writing pencil that gives you like a little bit less of an intense color. That's the only thing that I've found that I haven't really been crazy about. That's crazy. Like, love it. Love it. I'm gonna fluff some of that foundation out of my brows. I was not very careful. Also kind of didn't know how to apply that one, so. We made it through. We made it through. Let's see. Where's my 3-in-1 palette? I told y'all I was a little disorganized. I was not lying. That's contour palette. I can't use the new 3-in-1 palette. I think I'm going to use that for a giveaway. Hey, Amber. Hey, Casey. Bear with me just a second, y'all. If you see that I'm in my pajama pants, pay no mind. It only matters what you look like when you pop up on Facebook Live. Here it is, here it is. Okay. I had it right in front of me all along, y'all. The more I look at that, the more I like it. Cool. Okay. Going into my 3-in-1 palette. This is amazing. Yes, it's dusty. I use it a lot. Okay. Bronzer, highlighter, blush. $18.90. At my previous company, one of those would have been over $20 by itself. Okay, so let's test out how they look. Okay. Thank you, Kayla. All right. Super good pigment. I just go in with the bronzer and I contour my forehead. We also have contour and just highlight palettes if you prefer one or the other. There's the contour and highlight palette. That's really cool. Super cool. And then this highlight is insane, y'all. Check this out. These are crazy. These will light your cheeks up like Christmas. Fantastic. I love, love, love the 3-in-1 palettes because you get color options. Ooh. I don't know what YouTube is doing. This is not even anything that I've selected, is what it is. This is supposed to be the Christian radio station. Take a little contour to my nose. We will blend this out, y'all. So everybody that's like, you look crazy right now. It's okay. Y'all happy it's Friday? Tell me what your weekend plans are. I've got to work tomorrow, so I ain't that excited about Friday. That bronzer is really, really great for contour. Okay, so I'm going to go in with the middle shade. Do a highlight. Mm-hmm. I love a highlighter. Not ashamed to say I love a highlighter. I might actually take a little bit of pinky one out of this. I feel like with the dewy shade, that pink one's showing up really pretty. It's not like a strong pink, it's just... yeah, I like that. And blush. I'm staying in the 3-in-1 palette, y'all. This palette is... I recommend this to everybody that's doing an order. My leader's messaging me, so you don't realize I'm on live. I was telling y'all her face is all over the internet. I'll have to share the skincare results that she's getting from that Age Reversus line. It is amazing. I cannot wait to try it. Nicole, you've never used a highlighter? Girl, highlighter is good for everything. Everything. Light your cheeks up. You can use it in the inner corner of your eyes. You can use it as eyeshadows. Up on your nose. On your nose. What y'all think of that blush? I'm really, really liking this dewy foundation. I'm not typically a dewy look kind of person. Mindy says they're magical. Yes, they are. Probably because I have no clue where to put it. Nicole, here. You can put a little bit here and above your lip. And then, close all tabs. Yes, sure. You suck. That was not nice. That's how I'm feeling right now. Let's see if we can fix this. Bear with me, y'all. I can't stand the silence. Like, I don't like my own voice. So, y'all that are sticking with me, y'all are cool. Okay. Let's go to some brows. Alright, so this is the eyebrow liner that I was telling y'all about. Love, love, love this. Worth every penny of the, like, maybe 10 bucks? I'm not sure. Don't quote me on prices. Not sure, but I will tell you, it's amazing. Okay. So, I've got it sharpened. Mindy, you're really sweet. I listen back to these and I'm like, I cannot stand to listen to myself. I like to sing and I think it turns out pretty, but my talking voice doesn't do it for me. I guess it doesn't matter because I can't. Y'all. Okay, I think I'm gonna get it back together here in just a second. I don't wanna switch to Sprint. Now Vincent's coming in here to drive me nuts. The world is working against me today. Okay, let's hope this'll... okay. I don't think anyone likes to hear their own voice, but you sound fine. Thank you. Y'all are so sweet. God made you that way. Y'all are sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Okay. On to the eyeliner pencil. Sorry, Holly. Squirrel. I've got to look in the mirror behind my phone for this because your phone can be tricky. Looks different in person. I'm just using really light strokes. But this makes it really easy to shape because of the pomade kind of feel to it. Getting shape to them. What do y'all think? Definitely looks better with some shape. I'm gonna fluff it out, so if it looks a little harsh to you right now, it's fine. It's fine. Brow lives matter. I need to try the dip brow, but I don't know if I'm ready to do that on a lot because I'm not. I used to use one of those a long time ago, and I've definitely forgotten how, but there's so much variety here, y'all. If you like a dip brow, we have a dip brow. If you like a powder brow, we have powder. This pencil is the easiest thing I've ever used. Fantastic. And then I fluff it out afterwards and I throw the brow mascara over it just to add some extra fluffiness because I love like a big, not a wild brow, not like thick like you got caterpillars crawling, but I'm so glad I have my eyebrows microbladed. Mindy, I'm jealous. Jealous. It's like $450. I know it's probably worth it, but so thin. From getting them like that back in the day. Feeling is much easier now. Yep. Love dip brow. Easy for me, but the pencils I normally have tried have been awful. Love this pencil. Love it. And everything, just like with the previous company, is a 30-day money-back guarantee. So, if you didn't like it, you can just send it back. Trade it out for one of the 10 other options there probably are for it. You don't have to have talent, he says. Did y'all hear that? That's just like this. You don't have to have this talent. You can still do this. Does anybody know how many shares we're at? I want to give something away. Because I love y'all. Girl, get it done. I paid $250. You paid $250, Mindy? Who did yours? It was like $450 for the one I saw. Y'all, get me to 10. Get me to 10. 10. 10 and we'll do a giveaway. Okay. Y'all are like, I need you to get more interesting for you to share. I know. Alright, what color do we want to do for eyeshadow? Y'all want me to use the 3-in-1 palette like I did that one time? Or... yeah, Holly, $450. I looked at a bunch of them. I was going to be really picky about it because I got like this... like... unicorn brow that I'm dreaming of, and if it doesn't happen, you know, that's, I feel like that's a big step because it's stuck on your face. So, I mean, Mindy's look good. I didn't even know they were done. So, those look really good. So she got that done for $250. I'd be surprised if they said they hadn't gone up. That's crazy. I want to do the pink or... I've got a red, but that's pretty intense for a simple look. I said I was going for a simple look, but y'all look at this. That is so pretty. So pretty. Look at that. Cream shadows. Curtis & Co. Downtown Newton. Dawn. Okay, yeah, I need her details. That's awesome. I mean, this has made my life easier in the morning doing brows with that pencil, but it would be nice to have like a good line to go by because they usually turn out as cousins and not sisters. You know what I mean? They're a little different. They're just naturally different. Oops. Okay, I need to figure out what I'm gonna do for a natural look. I might just go back to that 3-in-1 palette, y'all. I love this. When I said you can use it for everything, you can use it for everything. Feeding the baby. Feeding the baby. Okay. Gonna go back in with this palette. I love this palette. Alright, so I'm taking the pink. This is blush. Y'all want to try a new mascara? I got Zen and then the Extreme Curl. I usually use the 3D. I like the Starlet too, but I feel like the 3D gives them a little bit more separation. Linda, Mindy's saying you can have them tattooed on. This pencil works really good too though if you're not trying to have them tattooed on. I've always wanted mine microbladed. Microneedling's done good things for me, so maybe microblading would do good things too. What do y'all think of this blush as the eyeshadow? I really like that. I'm not going with that pink cream shadow at the bottom. Holly, I'll try the Extreme Curl on for you then. Let's see. Oh, this is not... Y'all, this is eyeshadow primer that I had in my hand. Get it together, Erin. Get it together. Creamy shadow. Maybe this is it. Yep, here's the pink one. Super pretty. Ooh. Y'all, these cream shadows are so good and they stay in place. No creasing. None of that mess. I was trying to, because they blend really well when they're wet, I was trying to show somebody, how well they blended because I sent her a picture of the swatches and she's like, those colors are strong. I probably like it blended out better. And I was like, oh yeah, you can blend them. Well, once they dry, let me tell y'all, they're not going anywhere. Not going anywhere. I put the brown one on Jordan the other night and she slept in her makeup just to test out how well this stuff stays. And she woke up looking the same as she did when she left my house the night before. And by the way, that was pretty. I need to post a picture of her. I was really proud of that one. Super proud. She's pretty anyway, though. I like the pink. Cute, cute, cute. Okay. Holly's pushing for the shares. She wants that free stuff. Free stuff. Okay. I'm gonna go in with the bronzer. Ooh. Crashing and burning, y'all. Down at the bottom. Give me a little bit of life. That definitely wakes my eyes up. Always want to bring a shade down underneath the eye. Hey, Christina. I was talking about how you're famous all over the internet for your skincare earlier. My age reverses came in. Y'all, Christina was famous and fabulous. She is an awesome leader for our team. Love, 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 Christina. Did you finally escape, Christina? Did you escape the builder's office? You were cracking me up earlier. Making me laugh. Obsessed with the age reverse, Tanya. You ought to be. It's got your face everywhere. Free advertising. Free advertising. Yes, finally. Your messages were cracking me up. I was laughing. Okay. Alright. What did I do with the extreme curl? Let's get the sticker off of this bubba. Ooh, might need to blend my face out. What lip color, y'all? We want a darker, lighter. I feel like I've been beat. I hate that. You got my dream job and you come home feeling like you've been beat. I need you to feel better about it. Okay. I've been using the previous company's eyelash curler, but we're going to dig into this one and try it. Wild Rose. No, I feel like I ordered that for a customer in my bulk order, but I don't have it myself. I can't break into hers. Wait. Did I use that last time? I don't know. I've got... Let's see what I've got. I have... This is the one for the giveaway. Should anybody but Holly win it, because Holly's already bought that color. I've got the red. I don't feel like that goes with the pink, so. We've moved all my stuff back in from my, oh my gosh, why does it keep playing the same video over and over again? 205 Brave. Did that come in my kit? I know Brave is your favorite. No. I feel like I ordered a bunch of them, but I just don't know what I do with stuff. I'm confident. And... I have Confident, Mauve Pink, Candy, Goddess, that really orangey one. I ain't sure I can pull off. Brave reminds me of Ruby Chocolate. Christina's naming all these pretty ones that I don't have yet. I'm still building my collection, y'all. Y'all see how much I'm ordering. I'm trying to show you everything. I really am. Let's see what's in my bag. I don't usually put them in my bag because they stay on throughout the day. So. Give me just a moment. I have 204, 202. They look the same in the bottle, but one comes out lighter than the other one. I'd love to see Candy or Brave. I'm ordering them tonight. Candy. What number is Candy, Jennifer? I know I have that one. I wish they had the names on the bottles. Candy is... Is it 02? Is it 202? Let me look at my box here. Hold on. Candy is 202. All right, I'll use this one since you're ordering it. Let me see it. Let's find me a liner. It is really, I actually wore this one to work today. I really do like it. Really like it. Let's find me a lip liner. This one's too. 203 will work with it. We'll go with that. Yeah, our lip liners are awesome. And they are $6.90. If you join as a beauty influencer, they are $3.45. Tell me that's not awesome. What kind of ads? You can't make that up, y'all. Amsterdam, the cannabis capital of the world. Holly, you got shade number 01 mauve pink. It is really, it's super pretty. That's one I actually think looks like macaroon or the ruby chocolate from the old company, but it stays 50 bajillion times better. That's not a lie. All right, here's candy. $2.23. Do I have 223? Use the moisturizer and then the liner as my lipstick. Oh, that's a good idea. Oh, creme brulee, that is a good comparison. Here's candy. Y'all, I got some powder in my nose. I ain't trying to show y'all like something to make it look like there's a bat in the cave. Hold on. Hold on. Okay. I love it too, Jennifer. I do. Like a bright. I feel like it'll be really good in the spring. Alright, I'm fluffing out my eyebrows with my brow mascara. I really like this brow mascara. Like it a lot. Hey, Brittany. Y'all, if you hit the share button, if I get to 10, I'm doing a giveaway. I might have mercy, and if we get close to 10, I'll do one anyway. All right, I'm going to go in with the setting spray before I do my mascara. Okay. Ooh, that feels so good. Y'all, I used the Lumina Serum instead of the VFX like I usually use. So, Christina, when I had the girl asking about it earlier, I was like, oh, I forgot I ordered it. Let's give it a try. Okay. Bye, Christina. I feel like that gave a good color. feel like I did the second one better. Y'all see that? No creasing. Those cream eyeshadows are bomb.com. Bomb.com. Okay, let's try this Extreme Curl Mascara. Ooh, it's got like a curly wand. Y'all see that? Whoa. Okay. I see why people like this one too. These are killing me. I'm not gonna use YouTube anymore. I do like the Extreme Curl. And the wand being that shape makes it really easy to get to your lashes like you need to. And if y'all don't know, I barely have lashes. Like, there's a reason why I'm getting ready to earn that lash and brow serum for free next month. But I ordered it this month. I wanted it that bad. This girl that's been posting in our group has been using it, and her lashes have grown so well. Y'all, I'm gonna have a hard time picking my favorite mascara out of this stuff, because, oh, well, I stabbed my eye with this one, so there's that. Not graceful. Never claimed to be. Never claimed to be graceful. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna have to get used to this curled wand for the bottom there. Oh, actually, not that difficult. Not too bad. Extreme Curl. Is gonna be another thumbs up. Literally like all of our mascaras, y'all. Okay. Y'all, please tell me you're doing something more fun than me tomorrow. I gotta be at work at 7 o'clock in the morning. Not feeling good about it. Hello. Working, but it's cute kids for Valentine's pictures. Oh, that'll be fun. That's way more fun than what I'm doing. I promise. Promise. I will be sitting in a room about the size of a couple of walk-in closets stringed together with about 28 computer screens watching the call center run. Fun sometimes. At 7 o'clock in the morning, it's not my preference, especially on a Saturday. I like the extreme curl too. I'm like a perfectionist with my lashes, so y'all bear with me. I'm gonna have to fix this funky looking one down here. Thank you, Miss Linda. Are you still in Florida? Hey, Tim. Yep. I said we did a pretty good natural look till March 1st. Linda, I'm jealous. Why didn't you take me with you? I would much rather be at the beach. Of course, that's always the case. All right. Blend all this out just like I promised I would. So, we have a couple of products I haven't tried yet. The Luminous Serum and the Extreme Curl Mascara. Which I think, I really like the dewy look. Typically not my thing, but I'll give that a couple of thumbs up. Kayla, this is your favorite one? I didn't expect to like this because I'm not like a heavy moisture kind of person, but really, really like it. Luminous Serum, 2 thumbs up. All right, y'all. Thanks for sticking with me. I'm going to take a look and see the shares we got. If you did share, make sure you commented. That way, if we do the drawing, you will get entered in for the shares. Thank you, Kayla. All right. Thanks, everybody that stuck with me. I hope y'all have a wonderful weekend. Y'all think of me when you're getting up tomorrow, like, 10 o'clock and I'm at work at 7. Yeah. Everybody have a good night.